Welcome back. You are live with Espresso. It's a Friday. Say it with us. Yeehaw! We have earned the right to chill out this Friday. But of course, still some news to get through. What's happening on the entertainment front?
Well, we all know that Elton John is one of the most outspoken musicians alive. And in a recent interview with Rolling Stone magazine, he went on to say that Janet Jackson is a well-known lip syncer. She lip syncs through her entire show. Now, she's currently, I know, right? She's currently on a world tour for her newest album, Unbreakable. And yeah, you know, remember he had that 10-year-long feud? Yes. With Madonna, where he said she's a lip syncer too. They buried the hatchet. I don't know if Miss Jackson is going to be
why?
So cool about burying the hatchet.
What motivation is there?
Yeah? Do you think somebody who lip syncs often may have a hatred for other people who lip sync?
Yeah. No,
like someone maybe who is used to singing live, performing
perhaps,
live,
yes.
Will probably have an issue with yeah. you.
I think he's projecting.
But like, why complain? Why complain about someone else?
You know what I'm saying? And I think when we look at the complexities of shows these days, I think we can be, you know, go a little yeah. easier on our artists.
Some people know? Are performing a bit more, so they need to lip sync because they know yeah. they're a bit
honestly,
more
Elton
in performance.
Rocker dance.
Yeah. True story. Now, you know when you've arrived, guys, you know, we work hard in our careers, but the day you arrive is when the Vice President of the United States introduces you at the Oscars. I'm talking about Ooh. Vice President Joe Biden, who's going to introduce Lady Gaga at the Oscar when she wow. performs her Oscar nominated song Till It Happens to You. Now he's apparently a huge fan of hers ever since she did Cheek to Cheek with Tony Bennett, and also he put that on his 2015 holiday playlist as well.
Gosh.
So Lady Gaga's in there.
I wonder
she's
who asked,
in there.
Who do you think asked who? You think Joe was like, lady?
I think he asked her. Lady Gaga has fans of different like complexities. You don't know who's a Lady Gaga fan
he's
until they
monster.
Say it out loud. You never know who's a Lady Gaga fan.
Oh man, he's a little monster.
Are you a Lady Gaga fan?
I'm not, man. Okay. I'm sorry, Joe. Absolutely love it. Well, still plenty coming your way this morning, and quite a mixed bag for your Friday, ladies. What's coming up next?